killed my whole thing. I'm gonna throw out that fucking modem. I don't know what the hell's going on. I don't know if my dad went downstairs and screwed with the router, because I saw him come back up. Oh. Those weren't here before. I pick up the weapons first. Try one thing before I go to bed. Huck! I feel like there's like more islands up there, but with more shrines in it. But it can't be 10 shrines up there.
I mean, might be like 5 up there, another 5 down there. Ground level. I don't know.
There's one. One there. And one is there. Means there's 3 of them. Can't summon you? Or up there. Too small. Okay. Let's have to stand over there. She can't be up here. Her range isn't far enough. There's this one. This one's close enough. Hmm. Yeah, nothing. That's not it. I can't be it. Pretty sure I hit that thing. I definitely hit it. So it must have nothing to do with her. Okay. So what? I definitely hit it. Unless one of these is a red herring, but that can't be right. Oh, did that go far enough? If I was up on that hill, it definitely wouldn't go far enough. Think. Right? Seems too far. Her range is too short. It looks like it might hit it. Nothing. Nothing. There's that one. And there's that one. Seems to be only three. Like it. Seems like the three. This. This is weird. I have not found this yet. It's a door to something. What? What the heck? This is odd. That's the only other one that's up there. Nothing happened. Oddly enough, there is something behind this. She has nothing to do with this. odd one. There's a door. There is a door. This is the door. Why is there a hole there? This comes up as nothing. Something need to be placed in here? Weird. A door? Yeah. The door's on it. It's on the opposite side of this pillar thing. Is that why I can't go up it? Unless... Yeah, it's on the opposite side of this door. This one's broken. What could it mean? Those other ones didn't have any doorway underneath it. What an odd thing to have. Okay. If I'll get my answer if I go back to the lookout. Even though I found her first, maybe something happens. Must trigger some kind of event. Because then there's that whole ring ruin thing, and Kakariko as well. And that I wasn't able to do. Until they said I couldn't finish that part of like touching the... There's something else that needs to happen. Maybe. Scared me. Damn you, tree. Want your apples. I wonder if that's how I found that shrine. I didn't even get the light route that it's associated with, though. That's weird. Cutscene that triggers and so like go to Kakariko Village, something happened there, blah blah blah. Well, these Korok puzzles I saw a video on, so apparently what they did was in Breath of the Wild the Korok puzzle was push a boulder in a rock and this rock is exactly where you push the boulder in the first game.
Oh.
That's a lot of Korok seeds. I don't have to fight, I'm too fat today. Watch my hand. So I have a feeling the final cutscene that I'm missing is in that is in the castle where I would have gotten his tunic.
Yeah.
Because in the trailer it shows him what looks to be in a cutscene, but in the same exact throne room, but in the past. Is the throne room something? Thank you. The only Sky Islands I haven't been to are the boss fight ones. Yeah. Other than the one where I found the King Liak. Sections of island over there has that one. A tiny island has a hole in it somewhere. From in here. I used to be able to.
Oh, kitty. Meow.
I used to be do it from inside the thing. Oh, there we go.
Oops.
There we go. I have to click on their name. Must have been a bot.
Probably.
Yeah. At this time of night. I don't know if it's true. What's true? Going out. Is she like up in the sky? What are they all looking at?
Yeah.
Oh, she's doing a teleport. Search for the princess, huh? Is she now? Oh, I'm guessing she's just gonna see.
Yeah, she's gonna see something.
I'm guessing that's where the cutscene's gonna play because it's up at the castle. And she's gonna see, not Zelda, in the at the top of the castle. First off, yes, give me 8 charges. Hell yeah! Almost 3 batteries. Holy smokes. Only 10 more to go. Only 1,000 more to go. Holy fuck. You. all of a sudden she shows up. Well, I guess she would. It would. So all of a sudden she shows up. Oh, can I kiss you?
Yeah.
Oh, that's supposed to be transparent, isn't it? Oh, dang.
What is?
The gold piece on her skirt. It's like see-through, I think. Like you.
No, it's not.
Isn't it?
It's not.
Oh, I get. Oh, is it?
It's the color of her leg.
Yeah.
It's not. You can look at artwork. It's not. Huh. It's red fabric.
Okay.
Although maybe you're right. It is transparent. I think you're right. It is transparent.
Oh shoot. Okay.
I can see it right at the bottom of her leg.
Dang, I need to fix that texture.
Something important, huh? What did you see through your telescope?
And the on the thingies. What thing?
Damn you, Blood Moon! Are we going to the moon? Shoot the moon!
Oh no!
Oh, because she's wearing leggings.
Isn't that?
Yeah.
Let me guess.
Link, look at this! Quickly!
I knew it.
Sus.
Your Highness.
Be like, get the fuck up there, but okay.
Huh?
I don't know what that has to do.
Link.
What?
Link.
What?
Come to me. I am waiting.
Lies.
Waiting for you.
But what the fuck? What the fuck? Nah. Oh, could she be like the five Phantom Ganons?
Oh man, maybe.
That's the first time. Yeah, because like in this room, a cutscene plays. There is. Oh. What does the guard tower have to do with anything? She over here, she's in this one. Phantom again. Call it. How could it be Phantom Ganon? So technically, I shouldn't have her. Because I did the regional phenomena, so this would get you to the point where you have to, Alright. Who are you? What? I knew it! In the water? I did not see this one before. Weird. Okay, it's just in the water. Oh, she's low. In the library? Yep, I called it. Oh, shit. How long he knocks? Thank you. Oh, it doesn't affect him. Okay. Actually. Use for those. Ooh, Royal Bow on it. He's got a Royal Bow on it. Yeah, get hit with the beam to eye, big dummy. Yeah, drop that shit. Ooh. Where is she? Oh, up that way. These are good. She's up. How up is she? She's underneath the water. She's... Oh! What? She underground? That's the library, though. Lenny? How is she in the library? Unless... Oh, that's the first floor. Basement. Oh, she's in basement 3, yeah. I was in basement 3. Library. Okay, here we go. I didn't think. Oh, hi, Gibdo. Have your own bone. Nah, just kidding. Have this. Easy. Oh. That's it? Psh. Pshaw. I have the ultimate weapon. Boom! Dazzle fruit. I could have used her, but... Oh, where is she? On the basement? The basement? She's up here. Oh yeah, on the same level as the guard tower. Okay. You could play that game. called something. Oh. That didn't work. But the last one's gonna spawn a Lionel.
Probably.
Guarantee it. It's a waterfall I was looking for. Guessing is after this bit is when they would have told you to go get the Master Sword, so you shouldn't.
Oh, probably.
Yeah, because you wouldn't have known about Minoru until just after this, I think. It'll break easy, but it's good. Yeah. It's funny as you confuse this platform that's about to break onto your weapons. Pretty funny. Oh, she isn't here. She's in her room. Get out of the room. This ain't your room. Now, where is she? The basement 3. Basement 3. I don't want to go to basement.
Come down to basement.
I want to go down to basement. How are your popsicles?
There's a nice five-four-eight popsicles.
No popsicles. Yeah, so she's below that. The entrance to it? It's way below, okay. That's not it. Alright. Bring it on. Oh, a white one? Yeah. Okay, you can stop. Stop it. You're nonsense. In the spot I was just in. Fuck you. It was in the literal spot I just was in.
Zelda the troll.
God dang it. Alright, there can't be, unless there can't be any more places for her to go. I can say that, but.
Oh.
Alright.
Backwards.
Spawn the mobs. I mean, thanks. The end. I might have done it.
Link, I am waiting. Waiting. Waiting for you.
It's about to go down. Let me guess. Yup. Oh, hell yeah. That rules. Oh, it also rules. You know what? I don't need the Doom Club. African rules. Oh, howl. Oh, Royal Guard Shield. That's a good shield. Oh, wait. She fit through the door. I wonder if she can. Where's she? Get over here. I'm coming in with a mech. Almost full battery. All right. What's this gonna be? Oh geez. Liar, liar, plants for hire.
At last.
What?
I have been waiting for you to arrive. Now, Link, there is something here I want to show you.
Oh, this was the cutscene. This must have been the cutscene I was missing.
What do you think? Hyrule Castle, perfect and glorious. Does it awaken memories? Memories of our time here?
Like, what the?
Well, really take in every detail. After all, this place
will be the last thing we are to see.
Oh, shit. What? What the fuck?
Anna, how many times are you gonna talk to yourself? My corruption,
who has persisted in slaughtering my servants? Interesting. How is it that you survived my attack? It must have been that wretched arm. No matter. You will not live to see another sunrise. Did my puppet entertain you? She made it so easy to mislead you, to keep you occupied.
Lies. I knew she was a fake. Oh, this is technically when you would actually fight one. Joke's on you, I killed five of you.
Although this one might be different.
Oh, he's getting screwed. Yeah. This dude's getting destroyed. He can't. Oh, they're fighting all four of them. Where's the real one? Yeah, take that. Yeah. Yeah. Oh boy. Oh, I have your bow. That's it. He asked for it. Have some of a banana. It's banana time. Like before, where I went down there.
Just what is this thing?
You do not recognize me. Perhaps there are limits to the knowledge the secret stones impart. You stand before Ganondorf. The foolish actions of your ancestors served only to delay my ascension. Allow me to show you the world that was and will be again when I have been restored.
Oh, this was right after. This was right after he killed the queen, I think.
Sweep over Hyrule with the power I have granted. Eliminate this kingdom and her allies.
Oh shit, there's his horse.
Leave no survivors.
Shit.
See, you cannot hope to escape your fate. My power will sweep across this land. You need but await the inevitable end.
Demon King we were warned about? It all really happened?
This is dire. The Demon King, the man who nearly destroyed the world. Ganondorf. With his return, everyone's in danger.
Oh, this isn't good. If that really was him, oh, we're in real trouble.
Hold on. He but must please. Not be at his full strength. Otherwise, why flee instead of finishing us off? We should return to Lookout Landing and decide what to do next.
Well, now I can go probably go get the armor.
You should come too.
Oh, yeah.
Now I should be able to get it. Oh, shit! That was the dungeon. Okay. I guess it makes sense. Yo, look at all the fancy stuff. Yeah, give me that. Sick. I get 60 is the maximum for his bow. Psh, didn't even. It wasn't even worth killing with the Lino Blade. I'm guessing that means I can. When I go to Kakariko, they're gonna be like, hey. Yeah, Les Elder wasn't real, it was a puppet. And don't worry about it, we can go in there. I'm guessing so. Where the hell is Lookout Landing? That way. Now I wonder what if it's gonna trigger like be like, oh, you already found her kind of deal, since I did her second. Where during that cutscene she did not show up even though she was here.
Oh, yeah, weird.
Yeah, she was not part of that cutscene. Nor did he mention anything about me having the Master Sword right in front of him. It seemed like all their health was linked. Because even with the Master Sword, I wasn't doing that much damage. Since there was like four of them, I think it was like all four of them were like split into one of the Gloom Hands.
I think so.
Yeah.
Looked like it.
What the hell? Oh, that's the... I'm guessing. Yep. Yeah. That's all of them. I wouldn't call that a dungeon. Oh, they are all here. Hello. Oh, two of them. Oh, no. Where the fuck do you think it went?
Yes.
You found. That's what I've been saying the whole time. You didn't believe me.
Well, she is here, but
yeah, she's that dragon up there. Yeah,
she's kind of a dragon now. Heart, go plant it.
Wow.
Huh?
Yep. I've been here the whole time! I already found him.
Huh? This robot?
Yeah, good. They did figure that out if you found it already. And you have the master sword already? Why did you mention that sooner? Hmm. What do you mean I didn't admit? It's on my back.
Yes.
Yep.
Oh, what? Did it. Also, find the Master Sword. Yeah.
Huh?
I was already there. Ah. Oh, now what am I telling you?
What?
Oh, because I've been down there. Wait. I saved. Well, I went down all the way down there, but not all the way down, and then I teleported back up. Destroy Ganondorf. Okay. Cool. Cool beans. I still don't know where all the rest of the, Wait, isn't there cheese here? There's cheese!
Save the world a bit, but first, cheese.
Yeah.
Then pizza.
Yeah. Under me. Use one. I thought they were just gonna use a Lionel, but nope. That was not the case. So what does the ring ruin have? I guess if I go to the Kakariko.
Oh, yeah. Maybe they'll let you in.
Yeah. Well, the word is the word. I mean, I haven't been anywhere over here. Lowe's Lionel's, and does this, and then going over here. Shoot! Okay, I go to bed.
Yes.
I will see you tomorrow.
Okay, hon. Hope you get good sleep.
Yeah, you get good sleep too.
Yes. I love you.
Okay.